bold and beautiful spoilers for the next 2 weeks tease that we will see some intrigue and worry. Firstly, during the week of December 3-7, Pam will present her latest plan in motion. Her overall goal is to take Quinn out of the Forrester family, but it will take a number of steps to accomplish that. Pam will need a bunch of plots, but this will be a good start. B&B fans know Donna is deeply attached to Eric. Pam will use that for her advantage when she sets up a small private model session. She will make sure Donna has the chance to show some looks and impress Eric alone. Of course, they will not pass any lines in this meeting. Donna would simply strengthen her relationship with her, but that would be good enough for Pam. She would think that Eric would fall for Donna soon. For Quinn, she will face the distraction that Pam arranges. Once she knows that Donna and Eric have reconnected, Quinn will definitely blow her head. Meanwhile, Taylor will do the same with Brooke's curse. She would shoot her enemies when she faced Bill's shooting and the chaos she continues to cause. Taylor's actions will force Liam to complain to his father. He would want Bill to be on his side about this, but Bill would pay Taylor. He would not think Liam has anything to worry about when talking about his children. Liam will try to believe that when he shares some special moments with Hope. They will talk about their families and their lives, including Stuffy and Kelly. Liam would only hope that Bill's righteousness about Taylor kept her gripping around the kiddos. Other bold and beautiful state spoilers that Taylor will have a small breakthrough. She will at least stop working long enough to sit down and have an honest discussion. Rich and Steffi will happily listen to whatever Taylor says. She will confide in her house Gary, so this must be identified as the shooter. Secret to spread, so there are many ways to appear. During the week of December 10 to 14, Liam's worries will increase again. Seems like another Taylor affair will make Liam determine she is really a threat. Liam will come down here. He would argue with Stuffy, who would also stand. Some of Kelly's main issues are brewing for these two companies. In other places, though, Kiara Barnes wonders why her father wants a new start in Los Angeles, the city she moved to. Dr. Reese Buckingham, Wayne Brady, will assure Zoe that he cares for her. He really wants to fix the damage between them, so he hopes that going closer to her will help. The bold and beautiful spoilers say some interesting scenes are coming.